What's going on, guys? Finally filled this Elite Extra Edition. Guys, I'll send a PM out when we're done. I gotta just price Super Jumbo real quick. You guys get first shot at the first two. It is more expensive than Jumbo, though. I'm just letting you know. So I just gotta price it real quick. Alright, guys, Jam Box breaks 8:12 p.m. Eastern Time on the 11th. We're breaking 1 and 2 Elite Extra Edition case breaks. Good luck to you. Do the first one, obviously, first. And then we'll move on to number 2. I still feel like shit a little bit, Nathan, but I'm getting through it. Guys, I'm just going to sleeve everything now because there's so many hits. I'll top load them all when I sort it out. Alright, box one. I'm just glad I'm pretty much over COVID. I wouldn't wish it upon anyone, man. Not even my worst enemy. Cards look nice this year. Bowman's Best should be here by the weekend, guys. It's been delayed, so hopefully I get mine soon. Alright, box one. Number 227, we got Christian McLeod from Minnesota. Number 499, Chase Lee. First hits could be Brent Carey, Los Angeles. Next up, we got Robert Gasser, San Diego, for Sean. I'm not sure which Los Angeles that is, so I'll have to look that up. All right. We got a Junior Garcia, Dominican, to $299. We got a Matthew Nelson, number 499. Next up, we got Christian Scott for New York. I believe that's the Mets. I only got 3 Super Jumbos, bud. I thought I got 4, but I only got 3. We got Mason Black, San Fran. Going to Sean. Sean, I don't know if you knew that, but you had San Fran, too. I wanted to send you a PM to pay for that. We got Denzel Clark on the silver. Tanner Allen, number 2187. Joan Mercado, number 249. Ready, Seth Lonsway for San Fran. Going to Sean. For Cincinnati, we got Jay Allen. Going to Daniel. The only 3 Super Jumbo, so. We got Mason Black, number 2150. Or 130. These are hard to read. Javier Pena, number 499. We got Craig Biggio, number 199, Astros. Next hit is Junior Garcia for Dominican. Going to Matt. We got Maximo Mara, number 185. Austin Love, number 499. Next up, we got Jairo Pomeranz for San Fran. Going to Sean. For St. Louis, we got Austin Love going to Jamie. And Carter Jensen for KC on the silver. All right, box 2. Bowman's Best, I think I got 8. And I still got Leaf Draft, too. Leaf Metal Draft. So behind now from being sick. I think half the case of Mosaic Football. I didn't order any extra. That was too expensive. guys. Bucks, too. It's going to take a little while to break since everything's freaking numbered. I'll go quicker than this, but I guess not. All right, we got Tejada for Dominican to $9.99. We got Pizzini, number to $120. We got Bryce Jarvis for Arizona on the Relic. Arizona's Andrew. Next up, we got Colton Welker for Colorado. Colorado is Allen. No, I don't need to be drinking whiskey, dude. I wouldn't be able to. Too old for that shit. We got Jordan Wicks, number to $9.99. Landon Marcel, number to $2.49. We got Dominican. We got Lauren Tejada. Brian got me sick, man. I'm pretty sure it's the only place I was at that people had COVID. He was positive. We got Chad Patrick, Arizona. Going Andrew, if you're on, Brian, thank you. Way to start my new year. Henry Davis, silver. Tyler Hardman, number to $9.99. Jordan Lawler, number to $74. Next up, we got Aaron Sabato, Minnesota. Minnesota's Ryan. We got Shane Pizzini, Kansas City, going to Ryan. We got a Dominic Hamill, number to $4.99. Next up, we have a Nicandro Abar. It's going to be Dominican. We got Shane Pizzini, Kansas City. Tyler Whitaker, silver. We got Ethan Wilson, number to $210. Harold Grant for Dominican at $9.99. We got Solis for Houston on the Hidden Gems. Going to Gregory. Next up, we have Colson Montgomery for Chicago, number to $190. I don't know if he's Cubs or White Sox, but I will find out when I'm sorting. All right, box three. What's up, Jeff? He's White Sox? Okay. I didn't get tested wrong, but my whole house tested positive. So, but that was last week. So I'm pretty sure I had it because it felt like it. Chad Dallas to $9.99. Wes Kath, number two, $4.99. It'll be the second time I had it. We got Austin Wells for the Yankees. Sorry if the internet's screwing up, guys. It looks like the feed's sucking again from Facebook Live. We got Novelli Marte, nice patch, number to 10. It's going to you, Ron. Seattle. I think you had them. Yep. We got Jackson Jobe to $9.99. Michael McGreevy, number to 214. Next up, we got Joan Mercado for Dominican. For Matt. We got Jacob Steinmetz for Arizona. Going to Andrew. Silver of Sam Bachman. Number two, $9.99, Max Ferguson. We got Ethan Murray, number to $2.49. Next up, we got Brady House for Washington. So you can go get Sean. We got Bryce Miller for Seattle, number to $180. Going to Ron. We got James Wood, number two, 156. We got a Yasser Mercedes, Dominican. Luke Murphy for Los Angeles. On the silver, we have a Isaac Pacheco, Kyle Manzardo, number /999. Brett Carey, number /499. Next up, we got a Jake Smith for Los Angeles. Yeah, everyone else that in my house does too, except for me. I'm the only one that's not vaccinated, and they had worse symptoms than me. Carson Williams, Tampa Bay, and obviously my kids aren't either. Going to Brandon. My kids tested positive. They gave it to my ex. She's positive. She's fully vaccinated. Nicole's fully vaccinated. I'm not. And they're all worse off than I was, so. My kids are actually pretty fine. They only had symptoms for like 2 days. They were lucky. All right, box four. But I honestly don't know where I got it from. I don't leave the house, really. I think it was just from the car dealership. Since Brian was positive, he sold me a car, and him and his wife were positive, so it's the only place I can think of. I didn't need to get tested. Once Nicole came back negative and 3 days later came back positive, I said, yep, that's what we got. I'm not even bothered. I already knew I had it. Sick of telling now. Had it in the beginning and got it in the end now. All right, we got Harry Ford /999. Number /249, we got Jesus Baez. Next up, we got Brandon Marsh for the Angels. We got Tanner Allen from Miami going to Jamie. Jamie's little nephew right there, number /71. Just kidding. Same last name. All right, we got Lonnie White, number /499. Number /999, we got Chase Lee, die cut. We got another Mercedes for Dominican. We got Drew Baker for Tampa Bay going to Brandon. Carter Jensen on the silver. We got Ian Muller, number /121. Number /499, we got McLeod. Next up, we have a Justin Henry Malloy, Atlanta, going to Jason. And there he is for Arizona, Jordan Lawler, going to Andrew, who's selling out the AS and Boom. And Orioles are going to be expensive, guys. His base autos are bringing in 500 now. It's insane. All right, we got a Edwin Rosario, number /108. Watson, number /249. I think Lawler's base holders are bringing close to 400. Tristan Casas, number /199. Boston. Boston is Bradford. They're not Orioles, are going to be expensive. Red Sox are going to be expensive. We got Braden Bogier, Washington, going to Sean. These base holders are bringing $500. Some have been over that. His colors are selling out the ass. The gold I hit sold for $5,000. It's crazy. We got Nathan Hickey, number /72. Number /499, Jordan Lawler. We got Abel Fuerte, Dominican. We got a Encarnacion Strand for Minnesota. Minnesota is Ryan. And Brandon Bogier on the silver. All right, box five. I did take the 30 credits off this, guys, just because of all the discounts. I discount the shit out of this thing, so just so I can move on. Usually we snap for Elite Extra Edition. Not this year. Everyone's still hung up on Boomin Draft and Boomin's Best. Alright, box five. We got Connor Norby, number /121. McLeod, number /249. Next up, we got Austin Hendrick for Cincy. Reds is Travis. We got Jackson Wolf for San Diego. Going to Sean. Well, Jeff, I got to send you guys a PM first. I'm doing it tonight after the breaks with the Super Jumbos. You guys get first shot at the first two. Mason Miller to $4.99. Trey Sweeney, number two, $9.99. Ready, Sandy Sanchez for Dominican. Going to Matt. Next up, we got a Brooks Goswin for Chicago. We got a Cameron Cawley Silver. Kai Busch to 140. To 499, we got Ryan Hallgate. We got Daniel McElveny, Boston. That's going to go to Bradford. We got Andrew Painter, Phillies. Going to Rob. So I'll give you guys till the morning to pick, and then when I wake up, I'll post to the group. Carter Jensen, number 73. Jordan Lawler, to 249. Next up, we got Cespedes for the White Sox. Going to Greg. We got a Hunter Goodman for Colorado. Colorado is Allen. CJ Rodriguez at 200, number 49, CJ Rodriguez. We got a Quezada, Dominican. We got Chad Dallas for Toronto, that's me. Yippee. And a silver of Colton Cowser. All right, box six. Feet's sucking tonight. Are you guys having issues with it? Keep stopping. At least on my end when I'm watching. I mean, the video won't be like that, but just the live feed, just Facebook's getting bad. All right, we got Mason Black to $4.99. Sean Burke to $4.99. We got a Carlos Tavera for Baltimore going to Jamie. Next up, we got to 99, Tyler McDonough. I don't know where the hell he's at. Let's see when I sort, because that's the college contenders. We got a Kumar Rocker on the silver. Number 72, Brandon Bozier. Chad Dallas at 249. Carson Seymour for New York. I don't know what's going on with it, Nathan, lately. It's been terrible. Ryan Bliss for Arizona, going to Andrew. We got Robert Gasser, number to 180. De La Cruz, number to 499. For the Yankees, we got CC Sabathia. And I watch my buddies the same thing when he breaks on here. It's just been bad lately. We got Thomas Sosa, going to Matt, Dominican. We got Ethan Wilson to 203. Eric Silva, number to 499. Kumar Rocker for New York. First round materials. We got Drew Gray for Chicago on the silver. Jake Fox, silver. We got Brady House, number two. To mark on there, 96. Evan Justice, number to 499. Evan Justice for Colorado. Colorado's Allen. Next up, we got a Landon Marcel, Los Angeles. And that's it for box six. All right, box seven. right, we got Andrew Abbott, number 2/180. Dylan Dodd, or Dude, number 2/249. Next up for Arizona, we got Caleb Roberts. Arizona's Andrew. For Colorado, we have a Joe Rock, number 2/22. Colorado's Allen. We got a Gavin Williams, the 499. Evan Justice for Colorado. Going to Allen. Michael Morales for Seattle. Going to Ron. Ricky Tideman, silver. We got Kasperis, number to 499. Matthew Barefoot, the 999. Kasperis for Los Angeles. Driving and braking is kind of like getting a road hammer. That's funny, Ron. Ken Kunra, Kansas City. Going to Ryan. We have Tanner Allen, number 2/187. Nathan Hickey, to 249. Asa Lacy for Kansas City. Going to Ryan. JT Schwartz for New York. Probably Mets, which would be Sean. We got a Peter Hubick, number 2/121. Ryan Spikes, to 499. Marcelo Mayer, number 2/199 for Boston. Going to Bradford. We got a Adrian Del Castillo, Arizona. Going to Andrew. And a silver of Doug Nikhazy. All right, box 8. We got Strand to 999, Joshua Baez to 120, Miguel Vargas, Los Angeles, probably Dodgers, should be Sean. We got Kyle Muller for Atlanta, going to Jason. Jose Torres to 499, we got Yordi Herrera. Francisco Nina, Dominican. Going to Matt. We got Chad Patrick, Arizona. Going to Andrew. Zach Giloff on the silver. Quarter reel to 999. Number to 70. We got Dante Williams. Next up, we got Jordan Walker, St. Louis. Going to Jamie. We got a Shane Pizzini for KC. Going to Ryan. Zach Giloff to 249. Edwin Rosario, Dominican, number 2/170 for Matt. Deontay Williams for Baltimore. Going to Jamie. We got Drew Gray on the silver. Jose Torres to 171. Brady Allen, number 2/999. We got a Hayden Junger. That's going to me, Toronto. And Michael McGreevy, number 276 for St. Louis. Going to Jamie. All right, box 9. Hey, Hasley, are you on? You doing the show or no? I'll be there. They confirmed they're going to give me 2 booths. Took forever to get a hold of somebody, though. That's all Nate was looking. Are you guys doing Chantilly again? All right, we got Kale Roberts to 193. Brock Sevelage, number to 499. Next up, we got Heston Kerstad for Baltimore, going to Jamie. Well, that was that show, dude. That's October. That's their slowest show of the year. April's their biggest one. We got Brooks Goswin, Chicago. Not only that, The Vegas show and stuff was going on too, man. It was a bad timing for it. And that autograph lineup sucked. Ian Moeller, number 2, 128. 499, Zane Mills. We got Angel Cruz. I watched Overtime, Ron. That's it. We got Chad Dallas for Toronto. Going to me. I thought it was rigged until the end, and Raiders stuck it in. Carson Williams in the silver. Jackson Glenn to 97, 249. We got Brandon Beck. We got a Christian McLeod, Minnesota. Going to Ryan. It'd be cool as shit if Oakland and Philly went to the Super Bowl, because I'll be in Vegas that weekend, so they'll probably let everyone go in the stadium to watch it if they're in it. Out of 99, we got Colton Cowser. Baltimore, there you go, Jamie. They'd probably sell tickets to watch it in the stadium. If Oakland gets in, or Las Vegas gets into it. You got Tanner Colhut, number to 24. Will Bednar to 499. Tristan Cassius, Boston. Going to Bradford. Yeah, I'll be there. Rob, I got 2 booths. 2 end booths this time. I'll have a whole end of myself, I think. Christian Franklin, Chicago. It was cheaper than buying all them tables. I don't know why. We got Mitch Bratt, number 2, 199. Mercado, number 2, 499. DeJesus, Dominican. It's the first week of April, Rob. We got Mike Jarvis, first weekend. Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh is Nigel. Really bad. I don't know if you can see that, but where they cut the card. It's terrible. Denzel Clark, silver. But yeah, it's the first weekend of April, I believe. Don't quote me on that, but I'm pretty sure. All right, box 10. Only 30 more to go. My buddy will be with me the whole time this time, so it'll be a lot easier for me. It was a pain in the ass to almost the show by myself last time. Never leave my booth. I didn't even get to go shopping and buy anything when I was there last time. It sucked. No, Conway won't be. It'll be my buddy Richard who was there last time. Alright, we got Daniel Gomez to 171. Willie Fanis, number 499. We got Hurston Kerstad, Baltimore, going to Jamie. It'll be Richard Thomas, the one that's in this group. He was there last time. Mike Jarvis, Pittsburgh, going to Nigel. All right, we got McLeod, number 2, 227, number 499, Ian Muller. We got Sandy Sanchez, Dominican. Conway just had COVID too. He was out for a while. Drew Baker, Tampa, going to Brad. Or Brandon, I mean. We got Bender on the silver. He got pneumonia from it. Ziegler, number to 204. Baez to 249. Christian McLeod, Minnesota, going to Ryan. Bender, San Fran, going to Sean. Yeah, Jordan Byers, number to 321, number to 489, Mason Auer. For Boston, we got Tristan Cassius going to Bradford. Hunter Goodman for Colorado. Colorado's Allen. We got Jimenez, number to 96, number to 499, Peter Hubeck. Junior Quezada, Dominican, going to Matt. We got another Strand for Minnesota, going to Ryan. And silver of Dalen Lyle for Washington. All right, box 11. You all have your Bowman draft already, guys. Sorry it took so long to get it out. There's a lot to catch up on. And being out, being bedridden pretty much for a couple days didn't help. All right, we got Dalen Lyle, number 295. Nina, number to 499. We got Carlson Tavera, Baltimore, going to Jamie. I'm trying here, Rob. We haven't gotten any yet. It's crazy. Dominic Hamill for New York, number to 75. Or 73. Handa, number to 999. Number to 249, Gunnar Hoglund. Eric Sarantola, Kansas City, going to Ryan. We got Carter Jensen for Kansas City, number to 210, going to Ryan. Kansas City's hitting tonight. Andrew Painter, silver. Nina, number to 145. Russell Smith, to 499. We got Tovar for Colorado, going to Allen. Next up, we got Pacheco, Detroit, going to Scott. Denzel Clark, number 220, number 489, McCade Brown. Troy Glaus for the Angels, going to Brian. We got a Yordi Herrera, Dominican, going to Matt. We got Cameron Cawley, number to 164. Number to 249, Brooks Goswin. We got a Garrett Mitchell for the Brewers, going to Rob. Next up for Toronto, we got a Ricky Tideman, number to 220, going to me. After that one at Blue Jays. And JT Schwartz on the silver. All right, box 12. Yeah, I don't know why he called that timeout, man. That's the Chargers coach, right? I think they were going to do a tie. And then when he called that timeout, I think he was thinking, shit, they get the ball back, they're going to try and kick a field goal to win it. He said he did it because he needed a better run defense in, but I think he just screwed up. I don't think he should have called timeout. He should be fired over that, to be honest with you. I just feel bad for Herbert. I want to see Herbert hit in the playoffs. I'm just hoping the Eagles beat Brady this weekend, man. We beat Brady, we're on a roll. We just got to get Green Bay after that. I think that's who we have next if Green Bay advances, which they will. I think they're going to Super Bowl this year. De La Cruz, number to 121. 499, we got Dylan Smith. We got Andy Thomas for Seattle. We should have beaten Tampa Bay earlier this year, but we weren't running then like we should have been. Robert Gasser for San Diego. We got the Padres going to Sean. So, and they got a lot of injuries and a lot of people out, so we should be able to beat them. Juan Martinez at 999. Harry Ford to 249. Kansas City, we got Eric Sarantola, number 263. Going to Ryan. Mason Black, number 75, San Fran. Going to Sean. Brady House Silver. Cooper Bowman to 49. Number 49, Henry Tejada. Yariel Gonzalez for Detroit. Going to Scott. Joe Mack from Miami. Going to Jamie. Kevin Ziegler, number 272. 499, Owen Kellington. We got CC Sabathia for Cleveland. Going to Daniel. We got Angel Cruz for Dominican, number 149, going to Matt. Cooper Kinney, number 196. We got Chase McDermott, number 249. For the Padres, we got Jackson Merrill, number 199. San Diego, Sean. Ready, Austin Love for St. Louis, going to Jamie. Oh, I don't know. I didn't even know that. We got Trey Sweeney on the silver. I think they were trying to keep the game tied, man. I don't know how they San Diego even came back. I saw the score. I was like, I'm not turning that on. San Diego's done. I couldn't believe I saw people posting it was tied in overtime. I'm like, what? Alright, I'll do my best, Jamie. Out of two cases, I'm sure you'll get one. Believe it or not, I'm excited to do more draft. We had good cases. I don't want to sort it, but other than sorting it, we had good cases of it. Sucks it took so long to get the super jumbos. I don't know what the problem was. Yeah, probably, Ron. We got Robert Gasser, number 249. Arizona, we got Caleb Roberts. Going to Andrew. Colorado, going to Allen. We got Joe Rock, number 200. I'm just glad we get to play Tampa Bay. That's who I want to play. I want to knock Brady out first round. I really think we could beat them easy. Cameron Cawley, silver. We got Zane Mills, number 499. Luis Marino Pino, number 2999. We got the Addison Barger, going to me, Toronto. Next up, we got Jay Allen, Cincinnati, going to Travis. Yeah, Mayer's selling for a shit ton, dude. That gold one was $5,000. Austin Love, number 231. They're gonna be expensive because his base hauler is selling for $500+. Bednar to $499. We got A-Rod, Seattle. He's not an announcer no more. He got kicked out. Going to Ron. We got Juan Mercado, number 2149. Going to Matt. Dominican. We got Brooks Goswin, number 121, number 249. We got Yordi Herrera, Pomeroy for San Fran, going to Sean. Next up for Seattle, we have a Michael Morales, number 205, going to Ron. Colton Cowser on the silver. Mitch Bratt to 190, to 499, Brock Sevelage. We got Andy Thomas for Seattle, number 74. Is there a lot of Allens in this, Jamie? Yeah, Bubba Chandler, Pittsburgh. Go to Nigel. And that's it for that box. All right, box 14. That's awesome. Yeah, the Super Jumpers are hitting good, man. From what I've seen. I just don't know what the production took so long to get them out. I mean, I'm glad they're going up in price, but still. I was trying to break them first. All right, DePaul out of 80. We got Mason Auer, number 249. Evan Justice, number 270, going to Allen, Colorado. Austin Love, St. Louis, going to Jamie. We got Zane Mills, the 999, the 499, Joshua Baez. There you got that. Next up, we got TJ White for Washington, going to Sean. We got John Rhodes, Baltimore, number to the 200, going to Jamie. Max Muncy on the silver. Jackson Jobe to 74 to 499, Nick Nastrini. We got Carson Seymour for New York. Again, I'll figure that out when we sort. Next up, we got Ty Madden for Detroit. Going to Scott. Jamie, that guy, you're like, he's not in Bowman draft, right? Russell Smith, number 231. Number 249, Peter Kubik. Asalasi for KC. Going to Ryan. Next up, we got Manfly Jimenez, number 149, Dominican. We got McCade Brown, number 147, Michael McGreevy, number 499. We got Garrett Mitchell for the Brewers, going to Rob. There's a lot of guys that aren't in Bowman that are in this that should have been in Bowman. I mean, stuff's selling well, though. I thought it was going to be dog shit. Brandon Bozier, Washington, going to Sean. And we got Cooper Bowman on the silver. I mean, most of the decent prospects are selling really high still. I'm really shocked. I thought they would go down, but they're really not dropping. Now I wish I ordered more. I'm done after these three Super Jumpers, at least for now. I gotta do best, and I still got Leaf Draft. I think I got Middle Draft. I think I got four cases of that sitting here. Two Jumbo and two Regular. Nice. They're not gonna sell for dog shit. Just tell them to throw them out. Not even pay for the grading. All right, we got Dylan Lyle, number 999. 499, we got Matt Maluski. Emerson Hancock for Seattle. Going to Ron. Did they ever sentence Ruggs? Did he get a sentence yet? Next up, we got Luis Matos, number 299. San Fran, going to Sean. We got a Steinmetz, number 999. Number 121, we got Ryan Hallgate. We got Jackson Glenn, Pittsburgh. Going to Nigel. We got JT Schwartz for New York. All right. PSA is terrible, man. All my Shaqs are still there. We got Ruben Ibarra. Chade Pavich, number 999. Number 499, we got Carlos Tavera. We got Ethan Wilson for the Phillies. Going to Rob. Next up, we got Dylan Dodd, Atlanta. Going to Jason. We got Cal Roberts to 122. For San Fran, we have Eric Silva going to Sean. Surprised they haven't sentenced him yet. That don't make no sense. Mazzucato, number 75, Kansas City, going to Ryan. Colson Montgomery, silver. We got Liam Spence, in 999. Kevin Hidalgo, number 249. We got Nick DiColotti, Colorado, going to Allen. We got a Gunnar Hoglund, number to 75, going to me, Toronto. All right, on to box 16. Yeah, Rob, I'm gonna have a whole bunch of shit this show because I'll be more prepared. He probably won't even get 100, Ron. He's never played in the league again, dude. He's gonna be in jail for life, or at least till the end of his career. He's gonna serve good amount of time, I would think. But hey, you never know with this justice system. At a 999, we got Matt McLean. Number to 87, we got Benales. We got Bryce Jarvis for Arizona, going to Andrew. Sleeves. Next up, we got Bubba Chandler for Pittsburgh, going to Nigel. DePaula, number to 999, number to 499. We got Reed Trimble. We got Daniel Gomez, international, number to 82. Going to Matt. For New York, we got Kuma Rocker, number to 76. He's probably the first Indian to play baseball, isn't it? I've never seen an Indian play baseball, I don't think. Matthew Nelson, silver, if that's what nationality. I think this is nationality. Kumar. Antonio Brown, 1-1 rookie. They'll still sell. A lot of people still collect him. Jordan Virus, a 999. Number to 24, we got Colson Montgomery. We got Austin Wells for the Yanks. Going to Travis. People still collect Antonio Brown. We got McCade Brown, Colorado. Number to 225. Going to Allen. I sold a Pittsburgh Antonio Brown jersey at the last show. Is that? People still wanted them. We got Dustin Sinus, the 499. Josephine Alcantara, number 275, Dominican. For Oakland, we got Mason Miller. They finally hit. Going to Nathan. Joe Rock on the silver. Mazzucato, number 175, to 999, Trey Sweeney. We got a Jaro Arjaro Solis for Houston. Houston's Gregory. Next up for Detroit, we got Jackson Job. Going to Scott. That's it for box 16. All right, number 17. Yeah, I don't think he'll be able to come back. For the most part, Jeremiah, I'm still pretty tired and headaches, but I am feeling better. Thank you. You guys see that new variant out now, COVID flu? I'm like, this is just getting stupid. I haven't watched Zion at all, Ron. I'm not selling his shit cheap yet. The kid's still young, man. I haven't paid attention to basketball. We got Tyler Whittaker to 999. Number 2105, we got Kyle Manzardo. For St. Louis, we got Brandon Donovan. Going to Jamie. Yeah, Fluorona. So stupid. We got Brandon Beck for New York. I won't follow basketball till football's over. That's usually when I get into it after the All-Star break. We got Sal Frelick on the silver. Whittaker, number to 499. Mason Montgomery for Tampa Bay. Going to Brandon. We got Calvin Ziegler for New York. We got Dave Winfield passing the torch. And Joshua Baez. But unfortunately goes to the team on the front. Alright, we got Mackenzie Gore. We got redemption coming. San Diego. Going to Sean. All right, we got Alec Thomas, prospect material signatures, orange. Anyone know Alec Thomas, where he's at? I want to say Blue Jays, but I'm not positive. Yeah, it's just the old school like inserts they used to do back in the day. Or is that D-backs, Alec Thomas? I can't remember where he's at. Ryan Bliss to 999, number to 499, Jackson Glenn. Mason Black for San Fran. Going to Sean. We got James Triantos for Chicago, number to 195. Silver of Edwin Arroyo. McGarry to 999. Logan Henderson to 194. David Hamilton from Milwaukee. Is going to Robert. Next up for Seattle, Edward Arroyo, 17 of 25. Going around. All right, box 18. Another case to go. I don't think he is 350 pounds. If Zion is, he don't look like he really gained as much as everyone's saying. There, a lot of that, those photos are fake. There was a guy that just had a private signing with him. And he had pictures with him, and he didn't look that big. He's built like Shaq, man, that's all. People gotta give him, cut the kid some slack. He's just a big kid. He's just gotta do better workout routines so his body can get used to it. I mean, he's been big his whole life. I mean, back in the high school videos, he was huge, too. And I used to watch him on YouTube. All right, we got Dylan Dodd to 171. 499, Daniel Lantigua. Austin Hendrick for the Reds. Going to Travis. You got Chase McDermott for Baltimore. Or no, Ball State. I don't know where the hell he's at. We got Tyler Madison, number to 249. Matthew Nielsen, the 999. We got Braylon Tavera for Dominican. No, they'll probably ship Thursday or Friday, Ron. Trying to limit my trips out since I think I was positive. Jackson Wolf, San Diego. Going to Sean. We got Jacob Steinmetz on the silver. Logan Henderson, number 294. Sal Frelick, number 499. We got Luke Albright, Arizona. Going to Andrew. Next up, we got Benny Montgomery, number 94. 94, sorry. Colorado, going to Allen. Eric Silva, number 273. Number 499, we got Handa. Cespedes for the White Sox. Going to Greg. Alec Thomas is D-backs. That's what I thought. D-backs or Toronto. I thought he was Toronto before. Thank you, Jamie. We got Matthew Nielsen for Cincinnati. Going to Travis. We got Cade Pavich, number to 185, number to 249, Andy Thomas. We got De La Cruz, Dominican. I'm good, Ron. I know I had it, dude. It had every symptom there was. Ryan Webb, Cleveland, number to 24. Going to Daniel. Like I said, I had it before. This time was way worse, though. Del Castillo in the silver. Everyone knew that tested positive had the same symptoms as me. And still have them. Luckily, mine are pretty much shot. Except for the being tired and headaches, it's pretty much shot. Alright, box 19. My kids hardly had any symptoms, and they were positive. I'm not gonna waste my time, dude. The testing sites around here, you're waiting hours. I wasn't gonna waste my time with it. This is a habit before. I think that's why I wasn't as bad as people that had the vaccine and never had it, because I must have saw the antibodies left. Because, like I said, I was bad, but Nicole was worse than me. My ex is worse. So. It would be gone by then, Jamie. We got Joe Mack, number 197. Willie Fannis, number 249. It only lives on surface for, like, 12 hours, they said, if that anymore. Tristan Cassius, Boston, but I did wash my hands before I did my break. Going to Bradford and use sanitizer. You guys will be fine. All right, we got Chase McDermott, Baltimore, or Ball State again, I mean. I'll have to figure out where he's at. We got Tyler Black, number 290. Number 499, we got Mac McLean, Encarnacion for Dominican. Next up, we got Jackson Wolf for San Diego. Going to Sean. I know you are. Colton Cowser on a silver. TJ White to 74 to 499. Cade Povich. We got Luke Albright, Arizona. Going to Andrew. Yeah, that'll suck if you turn up positive trying to depart to go international. That's why we're doing Vegas and Florida for our wedding, because I can't travel international. Alright, we got Cincinnati, Matt McLean, number 24. And Travis. Traveling right now sucks, period, so it would suck to travel international, to be honest, with all these COVID protocols. I wouldn't want to deal with it. Daniel Gomez, the 999, the 249, we got Ian Muller. For the Angels, we got Brandon Marsh. Going to Brian. My luck, a week before we were supposed to leave, they'll put a ban on domestic travel if you're not vaccinated. That'll be my luck. Jairo Pomeranz, San Fran, going to Sean. I don't think they're going to be able to pull that off, though, but they were talking about it. I'll be pissed. We got Dante Williams, the 185, number 49, Jacob Steinmetz. We got a Yankee Baptiste, Dominican. What names are Kid Yankee? And we got Drew Baker for Tampa Bay. Going to Brandon. Noah Miller Silver. Tacos and tequila. Alright, guys. Last box of case one. Again, they'll be late, but you all will have a group PM here shortly after the breaks tonight with the price on Super. You guys want me to send it tonight, or you want me to send it tomorrow? I don't know if any of you are going to sleep early tonight or what. It only takes me like 20 minutes after the break to get it together. Just gotta price it real quick. Pretty much gotta raise every team, that's all, because it costs me more for these cases. I said Baltimore's probably gonna be 600, or not Baltimore, Boston's probably gonna be 600 this time. Only because dude's base holders are selling for 5. That'll be able to lower some other teams. Alright, out of 999 we got Whittaker. Out of 499 we got Cruz, and Arizona will be a lot too. We got Pomeranz to 199. Next up, there he is, Joshua Baez. There you go, Jamie. Number 220. Yeah. Well, yeah, I know. I was supposed to go to Hawaii last year, and I couldn't. I was pissed. We got JT Schwartz, or no, 2 summers ago. Wande Torres, the 999. Number 179, Andrew Abbott. We got Jonathan Clase, Seattle. Going to Ron. From Milwaukee, we got Russell Smith. We're going to Robert. Yeah, Mason Black to $499 to $999. Thomas Sosa. Yeah, Ivan Castillo, number to 25. San Diego. Going to Sean. Yeah, Andrew Abbott for Cincinnati. Going to Travis. Ty Madden Silver. Ryan Bliss to $999 to $105. Brooks Goswin. We got Taj Bradley for Tampa Bay. Going to Brandon. Calvin Ziegler for New York. We got Andy Thomas, the $249. We got a pulse of Kumar Rocker. Kumar Rocker, number to $199 for New York. Next up, we got Ethan Wilson, number to 49, Phillies. Going to Rob. And that's it for case one. All right, let me just clean this up, guys. We'll do case number two so nothing gets mixed up. Sorry, I'm not doing a recap with two in her head. Just gonna have to watch it. Alright, Toronto's me, so those are my autos. Alright. Alright, that's case one. Let me grab case two. Is it Astros, Jamie? Thank you. I always look them up when I sort this product.